Are you ready? Who are you ready for? Ladies and gentlemen, please put together your hands, your screaming voices, give a proper Hong Kong welcome to Mika.
嚟到咧，可以話我哋呢一個嘅潮藝展咧，見得到有 Mika 真身嚟到之外咧，亦都同我係 crossover 咧好多嘅兼頭公仔咁，就係同豆腐嘅一個crossover 嚟嘅。點解會有呢一個 crossover 出現咧？So how did this crossover come together with you and Devil Robots?
Well, it actually all started in Hong Kong because I was doing a photo shoot for Milk Magazine and I used one of the tofu dolls and I've been a fan for a long time. So in the end, they did this kind of as a favor and we created that.
原來話到咧，一切都係由香港開始嘅。之前嚟香港咧，曾經做過一個嘅雜誌訪問，咁喺個封面當中咧，就係 Mika 攞住一個豆腐公仔，咁由豆腐人公仔嘅呢一張相開始咧，亦都開始嚟到呢一個整個構思。咁最終咧，大家就見到我哋現場好多嘅 Mika 豆腐 crossover 嘅公仔啦。咁當然喺呢個時候咧，我哋請 Mika 咧為我哋進行一個加冕儀式，亦都正式咧係為到我哋呢一個嘅潮藝展咧係有一個嘅特別儀式嘅。咁當然咧就係要 Mika 咧除咗係展示到佢嘅才藝之外咧，簽翻個名嘅。
And putting the football on that stand right there with the Mika tofu figures are.
我哋有请钻石山荷里活广场推广及广告经理卢杏儿小姐，代表商场咧特别送上啲礼物俾 Mika 嘅。
The first present is full of Hong Kong style figure. It's a rickshaw with the Mika tofu figure sitting on it.
Well, the second present has got a lot to do with today, because today is what we call the Dragon Boat Festival. And for this festival, we have this special food.
究竟 Mika 中唔中意食我哋中國傳統端午節食嘅粽咧？ What do you think?
Delicious.
好好食！ One, two, three.
哇！Congratulations.